Je m'appelle Emily. Je viens de Chicago. D'où viens-tu?
Alfie, London.
Bonjour again.
Love was probably created by an American marketing executive in town on business.
Alfie, I am an American marketing
executive. I assumed you're here with some kind of American expat fantasy gap.
I work in a marketing firm that specializes in luxury goods. In fact, right now I'm running point on an event in Chicago that is centered on the very idea of Parisian.
Said no one has to know what we do. His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room.
We'll be hunky dory.
Hunky dory. Oh, now you're just taking the piss. But this is getting I'm a fast learner.
He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well. And when we've had our very last kiss, my last request is
come to mine. Like, standing in a nice dress, staring at the
sunset. Fine. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your streams.
You pulling a Houdini?
If that means sneaking out. Yes, but I need to borrow a getaway shirt.
I take whatever. Last night was fun, Cooper.
It was.
Are you not leaving without a kiss goodbye?
Goodbye.
A bientôt.
Wow, you do know some French.
Even if it's just pretend. Because the way I'm starting to feel about you, and me, and Israel. So however you feel, whatever you do, just tell me the truth.